me while he gets set up. But in any case, I'm gonna shamelessly self-promote myself while he does that. My name is Bianca Ariel. I'm a writer, a lyricist, you know, first and foremost. I'm a spoken word artist out of New Jersey. So, do you guys like real shit?
Yeah.
Do you guys like soul food?
Yeah.
Oh, why? All right, so then y'all gonna like me. Y'all gonna like me. Can I get a stool or no? I'm doing too much.
It's coming.
Real bad,
girl.
I know that's great. You said it's coming. I really like that. Respect.
In the building, baby.
I fuck with that. That's love. For the new generation, she's free enough to lay down with you and know that passion feeds her spiritual and that no other is the accountant of her value. Penetrating minds like a pistol spitting vowels, let her wow you. Attention, communication, respect, and consistency. This magical box doesn't come for free. There's terms and conditions. Listen. Treating her like a queen is what makes you a king, and above all things, that's spreading love to the gardens that manifest our seeds, a phenomenal being. She should be loved phenomenally. But the complexity of this mind is too intricately designed. It'd be an understatement to simply call it sublime. Too divine for you to find all the right rather than wrong in this system. And I feel sorry because it's you who will surely be missing out on something great because you'd rather not take the time. I am woman. And DJ, you could drop that next. I wish guys wouldn't pay so much attention to my ass. I mean, I guess it's a good asset to have, but I have so much more to offer. There's a head atop this body and inside of the mind. I wish you'd look closer. I am woman, and our sole purpose is to care and create. And along with these duties comes immeasurable strength. See, we women have a profound understanding of this life that men will never see. And I don't mean to undermine males, but how could you be without we? We as in us women who carry your children for 9 months plus, the ones you choose to demean using words like whores or sluts. Yes, our minds are very complex and oftentimes misunderstood, so in turn we're referred to as deceivers. But in this game called life, how do we survive in a world full of cheaters? Why should we always decide to put up with male pride? Because we take more time and true numerous journeys to understand your minds? You're the crazy ones, because I think not. Because these hips and these teacups isn't all I've got. I've got patience, I've got integrity, I'm a mind of reason. I've got this mental that cycles every month of every season. God gave me these pains that you couldn't handle. And though it seems a condition, along with these traits he gave came a woman's intuition. I am woman. Let men feel they have control. But even while inside me, I provide with my bones. The wavelengths for vibrations that correlate through both our souls. And my body is the most beautiful gift that I will ever offer to you. While in my temple, worship my walls, for they are sacred and true. Appreciate this work of art created by the Almighty above. The fact that you created all different shapes and sizes should be something you love. Because I am a woman. Snap it up for me. Yeah, I like that. You can cut that, DJ. Cut that too. Alright, I gotta switch the energy up. That was for my ladies. I really hope y'all was feeling that. Yeah. And now I need to talk about some things I need. And I need you to fill me on what I need, because I need to be living tax-free. Okay. I need to not have to pay a fee to pay a fee. I need to end up police brutality, and I need to be heard when I say I can't breathe. I need there to be no such thing as white supremacy. I need to evoke the power in you while I evoke this power in me. I need for jobs to be recruiting me out all the time and money I put in to get this degree.
Yes.
I need my own mother to stop judging and slandering me. Matter of fact, I need to stop letting that shit get to me. See, because her pain stems from things to the past that really don't got shit to do with me, and she's only been sober enough to deal with it recently, and I just need a second to breathe. Oopsa. But nah, I need Mary Jane to be legal in every part of this country. I need a real love. I need you to find you before you try to come and find me, because I need you, baby. I need more Lauryn Hills on the scene. I need for young girls to stay off their knees and to stop twerking for IG and to have a seat and find a good book to read. I need you to remember that you are a queen. I need more kings. I need to run into more kings. Matter of fact, I need to switch it up. Talk about some shit I don't like. Stereotypes. Now that's that shit I don't like. Labels and general categorizing metaphorically wrap a noose around the neck of any free spirit's life. But restraint leaves us hanging. Apparently, majority of the population still can only visualize things in black and white. But that leaves me confused as to why then you first could never see those colors in me. A biracial baby, still marked as other in this nation's country. I wish that I could say that for once I wasn't mad that they didn't try and label me, but I blame it on the lack of acknowledgement. But I get it. I get it. They'd rather pretend I never existed. How would you begin to know where to find me if ever I went missing with my name coming up as other one listed? This is some other shit. And I can't tell you how tired I am of certain follow-ups to compliments that I get. As soon as they tell me I'm beautiful, they tell me I must be Spanish. I'm black. As if it's out of the question that the attractive features in me might trace back to racist rapes in our history. As if I could only represent one nationality. As if I don't embody triumph. But listen, this is nothing against you beautiful Dominicans. I just hate not being acknowledged for who I am. They assume and then they pass judgment. Stereotypes. Now that's that shit I don't like. As soon as I tell them I never knew my father, they assume that my mother must be the one that's white. They stay on that other shit. But physically, I'll stay silent. Letting my being speak volumes louder than the volume of my multicultured hair. Truth bouncing boundlessly from my roots and melanin as they stare, I am a walking testimony of change. My curls, coils symbolic of the intertwining beauty birthed by unbiased harmonies. The blood in me burns red with island spice and flows deeper than the Ionian Sea because I am Greek. My heartbeat represents the sound of a revolution. A revolution through union, colored like the yin and the yang, I am a reminder of the necessary balance to obtain a beautiful destiny. I do not believe you. You cannot ignore the black and the white in me. And that's my time.
One more time for Bianca, y'all. Give it up. Stay here for a second. We're gonna get the energy right. Give it up for Bianca. She deserved it. That's what she deserved it. Yeah. Where can they find you at? Where can they follow you at and all that?
I go by Bianca Ariel everywhere. It's just the letter I before my name. Bianca, BIAMCAARIELLE. And I have a project out on all platforms, like Spotify, iTunes, Tidal, everywhere. It's a spoken word album. So show me some love.
Right. And my man right here, the creator of this incredible poetry, where can we find you, brother?
Find me on IG at Rorschach Group, RORSCHACH_RU.
That's a lot of underscores.
My name is Haru Harrington. I'm an artist from Jersey. Don't you forget me.
Worst case scenario, just Google the brother. Just Google it. You don't find it. Half of us is drunk and we're going.
Yeah, we're going to get it.